It's Sissy and Steve. We're sending our best wishes, and we are hoping that you will go into rehab and do all your exercises so you can come home real soon and be back to your normal self. We love you very much.
And like Wes told you, don't forget to eat all your fruits and vegetables and get big and strong. And don't forget to wash behind your ears.
Love you, Mama.
Love you, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama. We want you to feel better soon.
We love you.
We love you.
We're thinking about you.
Yep, and we can't wait to see you, so get better soon.
Hi, Mamo. This video is coming to you from my kitchen in Rockville, Maryland. I already miss you, and I hope that you're doing all the things that you're supposed to do. Eating, exercising, and getting rest. I love you, and I look forward to seeing you back at your house with little John and Dorothy in a couple weeks. So hurry and get well so we can come visit you. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Mamo. This is Uncle John. I'm up at Camp Perry in Ohio, shooting in the national matches again this summer. And I wanted to say hello and wish you all the best. I know with Papo and Donna and Kate and your other daughters taking care of you, you're getting the best care in the world. And hope you're feeling better soon and that you'll be... I'm sure you're looking forward to seeing Dorothy and your great-grandson, John, come up to see you later this month. So hopefully you'll be back home and feeling a whole lot better by then. We all love you and hope you're going to have a speedy recovery. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mamo. It's me, your favorite daughter. Listen, we need you to get better. We are worried about you. We love you. And we just need you to get better. You've been through a lot. You're in the home stretch now. And I need you to find that strength and feed off of your family's prayers and love and know that we're rooting for you. So get well soon, okay? I love you.
Hey, Mama Sal. Hoping you get better soon. You gain your strength. We're thinking about you. You're in our prayers. And we need you to eat up so you get your strength back. If you need somebody to show you how to eat, I'd be happy to do that. So I could show you my trick. Anyway, can't wait to see you over Christmas, big and strong and happy. We love you, and God bless you.
Hello, Mrs. Shimoda. This is your oldest son.
And his wife. How are you?
We're calling to check in on you. We hope you're doing a whole lot better.
Yes. Adrian said to tell Mamo to hurry up and get better so she can come see you.
Yes, we're looking forward to seeing you again.
So get better, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
We send our love.
Mama, this is Channing. I just wanted to wish you get well soon, and I'm thinking about you. Hoping you're feeling better.
Hey, Mamo, it's Heidi. I heard that you're not feeling well, so just wanted to let you know that we're back here thinking about you, sending warm thoughts and prayers your way, And I know it's a little silly to wear a scarf in the summer, but I want to let you know that we're thinking about you and hoping that our videos warm your heart the way that your knitting warms ours. Love you.
Hey, Mamo. Just want to let you know, no matter where we are, we're always thinking about you. Stay strong and keep moving on and keep running good. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, Mamo, it's Maria and Anthony.
Hey, we really wish we could be there, but we're not going to be able to make it down. We promise to see you soon. Sorry you're not feeling so good, but...
In the meantime, why don't you laugh at our dogs playing with a laser pointer?
Ready, go! Go back to the kitchen. All right.
We love you, we miss you, feel better soon.
Bye, talk to you soon.
We love you, Mamo.
I hope you feel better soon.
Love you, hugs and kisses.
Love you, Mamo.
Hi, Mamo.
Hey, Mamo.
We love you.
Love you so much, hope you get better soon.
Get better soon so you can see all five kids at all five of your great grandchildren at Christmas.
Love you.
Feel better.
Bye.
Hi, Mamo. It's Brandon, Dorothy, Daisy, and Johnny.
We just wanted to say that we're sorry you're not feeling well, but we know you're going to get better soon, so keep eating all your healthy foods and get moving around so you can be back on your feet. And we can't wait to see you. Johnny and I can't wait to see you and Papa in Florida soon. Love you. Feel better soon, Mamo. Say bye-bye. Hi, Mamo. We love you. I was somewhere
in between with only two. Hey, Mamo, we're thinking of you. Be fierce, stay tough, and we're gonna see you really soon. Get better soon.
We love you, we love you, Ryan loves you. Yeah, it's always better when we're
together. Hi, Mamo. I hope you feel better soon. You're such a tough cookie. I know you'll be back up golfing and dancing and eating sweets with me again soon. Love you so much.
Hey, Mamo, it's Kara. I just wanted to tell you how much I love you and how much I miss you, and I have been praying for you that you get well soon.
Hey, Mamo, hope things are looking up. Just wanted to let you know that not a day goes by where you're not in my thoughts and prayers. I love you, I miss you, and I need you to eat up and get healthy so we can have a good time when I come down in August. I love you, Mamo.
Hi, Mamo, it's Paula. I just want to tell you that I love you and I miss you and I hope you're getting better.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.